Musketeers, and this is...
I'm Abby McDonough, and I'm Emily.
I'm Mariel. I'm an ensemble member and Revanche and the Innkeeper.
And I'm Sophie, and I'm also an ensemble member.
Hi, I'm Charlotte, and I'm Constance Bonasso.
And I'm Paitley, and I'm Queen Anne.
So tell me a little bit about your roles.
So Constance is Queen Anne's lady-in-waiting, and she gets caught up in this big thing, I suppose you could call it. And she's in constant danger, and she ends up falling in love.
Ooh. Okay, tell me about yours.
I'm Queen Anne of Austria. I'm married to Louis XIV, and the whole basis of the show is pretty much about the Musketeers trying to retrieve my necklace that I gave to my lover, which is the Duke of Buckingham. And I put a lot of people in danger, and I get a lot of people killed, so.
The most challenging thing I've had to do for this show is I had to choreograph the dance in the ball scene, which it wasn't hard to choreograph, but wrangling a bunch of high schoolers to try to make them dance in a circle is very difficult.
Especially the stage combat is really challenging for me. I'm not a very aggressive person, and so that's been difficult, but it's also the most fun.
Most people come see it this show.
Oh, geez, why should you not come? It's incredible. I mean, the stage, the acting, the sound alone. I mean, we wrote our own scores for this. Everything is awesome. I mean, there's so much fighting, and it's so intense. So you're like, if you like movies or Marvel Universe, come see the show. If you like romance, come see the show. If you like music, come see the show.
I think this is the most entertaining show that I've done in a long time. It's really interesting. It's fun for families. There's lots of, like, you know, action, and it's funny too, and there's not really many, like, slow scenes, so it's a rip-roaring adventure.
Come see the Musketeers!
Come see the three Musketeers!
Come see the three Musketeers!
Come see three Musketeers!
Come see three Musketeers!
Come see